First of all, I would like to give a huge shout out to Wes Little. He's a big session drummer here in Nashville, for letting me borrow his awesome piccolo snare drum. It sounds exactly like what Stewart used to play, so I'm obsessed with it. Another thing with Stewart's playing is that, unlike any other drummer, he plays in front of the beat. So he's always rushing the band, whereas some drummers like Bonham will play behind the beat. And those create two completely different sounds that I love each equally. But no one else can really pull this off like Stewart does, and that's why it's super hard to keep with him and play this song. And also, with this song, he put delay on his drums. So it's a reoccurring thing that happens every verse. If you listen to the hi-hat and you're wearing earphones, it'll bounce back and forth in your ears. So I did everything I could to mimic that sound and make it sound exactly like Stewart. I'm really excited for you guys to hear this. It's "Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic" by The Police.
Thank you.
Don't post that.